Signs of ankylosing spondylosis to upper bacterial Mary disease. The main symptoms of bacterial disease are chronic pain and immobility, which are aggravated in the morning. The age of a patient, as a rule, is 20-40 years.